Welcome back guys. So in this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Assassin's Creed Chronicles China running on my Rog Phone 3 using GeForce Now cloud game streaming service. This is the free version of GeForce Now. You need to own the game in order to play it using this service. I'm running the Ubisoft Connect version of the game. Game started. You can see the signal reception here. 720p resolution and 60fps quality. I'm using the Xbox One gamepad. Works by default with GeForce Now.
The box is empty, or should I say, incomplete. Where is the rest of it? We know who you are. We know who you were. You've come far for someone who was merely once a concubine.
Consuming around 1.1 megabyte per second.
I will ask you again, assassin. What is this box? Where did it come from, and what is its purpose? Why continue to resist us? Look around you. No one is coming. We wiped out your order. There is no escape from here.
Why would I want to escape? I'm exactly where I want to be.
Such arrogance! Ah, your dream will make you talk.
Let him try.
No wonder your kind fell so far.
Cutscene was definitely watchable.
Time to get out of this cage.
Yeah, real time gameplay. Need to avoid the awareness cone.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll use whistle to distract the guard. I can't interact with this chest. Here it is consuming around 1.2 megabyte per second. Eagle vision.
Okay,